I've chosen Merc because I've got all the gear for it. I've managed to find the one I've got. It's still MOT. I'd been in an accident, needing a new driver's door. So that made it a lot easier because it's quite clean and all the brakes and everything are really good. So.
We'll be right back. big one right then. Get the plates in the ramp up.
Filled all the door mouldings and the handles. We did on the 2018 car. That came out really well, so we decided to do it again. Thank you.
I think you can't post that in there. Yeah. I don't know if you can. Very good ramp.
Oh,
that makes sense.